Welcome to the APH video, Getting Content on Your Orbit Reader 20. Your Orbit Reader has two modes for reading content, remote and standalone. In standalone mode, your Orbit Reader is a book reader that uses an SD card as its storage media, displaying the content that's on the card. It doesn't do any translation or interpretation. Instead, you prepare the Braille files on your computer and copy them over to your card. Content, of course, is the actual information you see on the Braille display, and Orbit Reader's three supported file types are BRF, which is translated formatted Braille, BRL, which is translated unformatted Braille, and TXT, which of course is just plain text. Braille files can be in any kind of Braille, such as UEB, eBay, or Nemeth, and the Braille can be 6-dot or 8-dot in any language. Tons of high-quality transcribed Braille books and other materials are available online, for example, from the National Library Service, the National Braille Press, and the LUI database, right here at APH. You can also use automatic translation systems, such as NFB Newsline, LibLUI, or Bookshare. For Braille translation, there are several tools available, such as Braille Blaster, Duxbury, Daisy Pipeline, Send to Braille, or LibLUI. Your SD card comes preloaded with sample content, and there's plenty of room on it for more. When using new cards, make sure they're formatted as FAT32 and are 4 to 32 gigabytes in capacity. Once you've prepared your files, you can copy them over using a card reader, or by plugging your Orbit Reader into your computer with the supplied USB cable and activating the mass storage protocol. After plugging it in, press space plus dots 5-7, or you can select mass storage from the USB option in the menu. When connected to your computer and using the mass storage protocol, your Orbit Reader will show up as an external drive which you can copy files onto. Just note that you won't be able to do anything else with it until you eject or unmount it. The second mode for accessing content on your Orbit Reader is remote mode. With this, you can connect or pair your Orbit Reader to any other device that has a screen reader. When you use your Orbit Reader as a Braille display for another device, the screen reader on that device provides the translation and other Braille settings, translating text into the Braille code of your choice. When your Orbit Reader is connected to another device in remote mode, you can read books through Kindle, Adobe Digital Editions, or iBooks, or use any accessible technology for browsing the web, utilities, reading video captions and stored documents, and more. You can even connect it to an Orion TI-84 Plus talking graphing calculator. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other videos on the Orbit Reader 20 for additional information and tips. For more information and resources, visit tech.aph.org/OR20. To purchase your own Orbit Reader 20, visit shop.aph.org.